Jimmy. Even the mama Jimmy. Go!
Well, it's not Jimmy. It's all Christian. Yeah, but ladies and gentlemen, I also believe it's a man who has a beef, much like R-Truth does, for what happened at Capital Punishment last night.
Truth. Truth, I feel where you're coming from, dog. I feel where you're coming from.
Did he call him dog?
Yeah.
Power to the people. Power to the people. What a complete joke. You see, I've been in this business 17 long years, and I finally became the world heavyweight champion. Only to have it stolen from me 5 days later when I wasn't 100%. Why? Because these people decided that I should face Randy Orton. And yeah, since then I've had my opportunities. I've had my setbacks. But that's not my fault. That's not my fault. I blame horrible audiences, horrible crowds, just like this one here in Baltimore. I blame a horrible general manager, and now to top it all off, horrible refereeing, which was never more evident than it was just last night. Hey, do me a favor, would you?
What you need?
Take a look at this footage from Capital Punishment. Take a look.
Well, this is what I was talking about earlier on. Randy Orton going
now
for the victory.
Now look at this. My foot was clearly underneath the bottom rope. My shoulders never should have been counted down to the mat. This isn't fair. I should be standing here before all of you as the brand new world heavyweight champion.
Well, it may not be fair, but the referee
should be.
It's final. He knows that.
Now, I'm not out here to ask. I'm out here to demand justice be served. Truth. I just need one more shot. I just need one more opportunity to become the world heavyweight champion. That's all I need.
You've had how many?
That's not the point. The point is I got screwed. I got robbed.
Well, at least you've been champion. I had my title match last night, and I got by Lil Dimmy. Stop laughing at me.
Don't you
Who
encourage
the hell is
it?
Little Jimmy?
You see, maybe in Canada, they don't have little Jimmies. But here in America, the little Jimmies want me to be a good R-True.
Oh, little Jimmy chant. There you go. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, well, finally some sanity. No, things are going from bad to worse.
The hell is going on here tonight?
Now, look at the sourpuss on this guy.
Really? Really? Really?
You two want to complain about what happened to you last night? You whiners. You bunch of crybabies.
Wee, wee, wee.
I mean, Christian, you want to complain about a bad referee call? In our truth, you're complaining about a little Jimmy. My gripes are legitimate. A partisan referee should not be physically involved in a match. Alex Riley didn't win the match last night. Alex Riley had a victory handed to him on a silver platter.
Hold on a second, Miz. Hold on. The situations are just a little bit different than what you're saying here. You were fighting your apprentice last night. And you were unsuccessful, but Truth and I were actually in title matches last night.
How dare you?
How dare me? How dare you?
How dare me? How dare you?
Really? Really? Really?
Really? Really? Really? Really? Riley!
Riley?
Randy!
Randy?
Riley!
Randy!
Riley!
Randy!
Riley!
Randy!
Riley!
Randy!
Jimmy! 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 Jimmy!